life.
Make sure they get them in the middle of your fingers, and then you rub it all around, and then you put your hands under the tap, and then dry them nice and good, and then that's done.